to Let's Play Clannad. You know, I'm starting to realize why I feel so drained lately. I'm overworking myself with these LPs, man. I mean, right now, we've got Clannad, Digimon World, Casper, Mystery Dungeon, and Earthbound. 5 LPs. All at once. And my upload time is all over the place with it. Seriously, I can't remember the last time I actually played Mystery Dungeon. I mean, I've got the parts recorded except for the final part. I mean, I just need to recruit a bunch of the other Pokemon and then we'll be done with it, but I just never have got around to it, so I'm kind of stalling on that one a bit, to be honest. And you know what the stupid thing is? I'm like thinking, what other games could I LP in? Like, dude, finish some LPs before you actually get around to making other LPs. I mean, dude, you've got too many LPs going at the moment as it is. But I'm like thinking I might actually check out Clock Tower 2. And if it's any good, well, it's probably not all that good, but I'd probably still LP it anyway because Clock Tower is my specialty. Because it was actually the Super Nintendo one was the first game that I LP'd and finished. First game I LP'd was technically canon, it was the first video I uploaded, but it was Clock Tower that I finished first. And then I re-LP'd the same version the same year in October for Halloween, so I could get the better ending. I also LP'd the PlayStation 1 version, so yeah, I don't see why not play the second one. And another one, I'm thinking about it, but I'm not entirely sure about it. But I might LP Echo the Dolphin 2 and 3. Well, they're not called Echo the Dolphin 2 and 3. It's Echo the Dolphin, The Tides of Time for the Sega GameCube, and I can't seem to work out the controls in that one. I mean, I can do the dash thing, but I can't do the speed up thing, so it's kind of confusing. The graphics are kind of downgraded. I haven't tried Echo Jr., which is the third one. That one's for the Genesis, so that one's probably possible, I suppose. And it's apparently easier than the previous ones. And then there's Echo the Dolphin and Defender of Time, or something like that. That one's for the Sega Saturn or something, and the PlayStation 2. So, unlikely unless I ever decide to LP that when I, like, get my DVD record and all that working for stuff like that to be able to record that stuff. Anyway, just get on with it. Just gonna have to get that off my mind there. I just want to know how Fuko was doing.
てめえ、そんなの俺だって答えられんじゃねえかよ。どうしてわざわざサナエを呼んだんだよ。まさか、お前、サナエのパンを食べたいのか、そうか。
Didn't you say that last time? I never said that.
言えよ、思えよ。喉の奥にねじ込んでいけよ。
アキオさん、店のパンを押し売りしないでください。
店のパンというかお前のパンなんだが。
え？
やべ。
私のパンは、私のパンは。
Is she saying we're touching up power? So like I just say, I would like she's saying power, doesn't it? She's in tears yet again.
フルカーパンのお荷物だったんですね。
ですね。And with that, she ran away.How the hell does he keep that cigarette in place? He stuffed some of the unsold bread in his mouth. What, with the cigarette?
俺は大好きだ!
Probably. And he yells as he chases after her. And now nobody's here. What a crazy family. Spaced out for a while. Oh, tell me about it, man. I mean...I was up around about like 4 a.m. or something like that. I was playing Go Go Nippon and stuff like that, and my mind was just spacing out. It was horrible. I felt like I was just gonna freaking throw up and pass out or something. It was horrible. And then I slept for like 4 hours at the very least. So, yeah. What the hell? I was hoping for a bit more hours than that. And the problem is, once you wake up, it's kind of hard to get back to sleep, so it's just like, ah, screw it. I mean, I wanted to be awake in the afternoon anyway, so let's do this shit. What else? Oh yeah, I was watching Canon, rewatching it, and I finished rewatching that, and the actual anime now, not anything else, whatever. And Shuri, is that her name pronounced? Messed with my mind as well when she was talking about that being in a dream thing. What if we're all in a dream thing? It's just like, oh, don't give me that crap when my mind is spacing out. I can't tell what the fuck is what at the moment. I was like that. And I looked at like the poster on the wall and it looked like it was just like coming out of the wall. It was really weird. But then again, it was windy outside. I'm not entirely sure if it was the wind or not. It was weird. Anyways, they were shouting from outside. You can learn some words from these two. It seems they've settled down. Wonder if I should wait any longer. On another random thing, I just... Like, I have this random... on my iPod, I don't know how the hell it got on there. It was originally just on the laptop, but this learn Japanese thing and stuff like that. And I was just like, ah, screw it. A few nights ago, well, days ago. I was just like, ah, I'm having trouble sleeping and I might as well listen to this crap and try to pronounce some Japanese and stuff like that. He finally gave up the chase and came back.
Nanda? Mada ita no ka?
Since I'm not finished here yet.
Yo? Soitsu wa moshikashite?
Wrong. Don't even say the first time. Didn't I ask Sanae-san about that? I'm wondering how Fugao is doing. Oh, sure. You just burp. You, like... I cover your mouth to burp like that. But what do you do? What do you do? You don't burp to the side. No, you burp at the microphone. What the freaking hell are you thinking? She doesn't have a fever, does she? He exhales thick smoke from his mouth.
微熱だ。大したことはねえ。サナイがついてるから安心しろ。
What? Didn't she just run out the door though? Nope, Sanae-san is running around the town crying. But Sanae-san and him exchanging stupid words means that her condition isn't really that serious. Just as he said, there's nothing for me to worry about. And she'll be back at school tomorrow, right?
なぎさを学校に行かせてほしいか?なぎさと学校で乳食り合いたいか?だったら売れ残りのサナエのパンを買っていきやがれ!
What's that gonna do anything? Oh god, Sanae-san's just returned. What great time.
私のパンは!私のパンは!
Here we go again, Janet. And I dashed out of there before they ran out, leaving me there alone again. Man, comedy gold, M2R. Well then, what should I do now? I don't need to think too hard about this. I just have to waste time any way other than by spending it inside Sonohara's room. I'm on a street leading to a dormitory. Wait, you just said, aside from spending time there.
おい、そこのあんた。あんただよ。
Me? As I turn around, I see a young man beckoning.
頼む、ちょっと来てくれ。
Get fucked, ignore him. As I continue to ignore him, I hear him say t, and then he disappeared. It's not the time for that scene. Not in this route. You lied to Moya, you said you wanted to spend time doing something other than sitting on your ass. Then again, I say the same thing every day to myself. I'm just like, you know, I'm gonna do something today. I'm gonna go outside and do something. But then I end up doing this, just sitting in my room all day. My god, it explains so much. Wake up, Sonohara, you have a guest. I'm here at last. Wait, did I read the previous dialogue? Who cares? But the only thing I continue to hear is his snoring. It seems he's fast asleep. He probably went to bed late again. Well, I do as well, I mean. Well, actually, that was fairly early compared to the past few days. Fall asleep at, like, 5 or 6 in the morning. I'm going to play a prank on you if you're not gonna wake up. Burp in his face, that's what I would do. I hear some bustling sounds in the corridor. But I only say that because I had a burp there. It seems that the rugby club members are going to have a practice. So I tie some of Horace's clothes that were piling up like a mountain on the floor to get up out of sleeves. I tie the end of a makeshift rope to Sonara's foot. And then holding on the other end of the tied up clothes, I went out into the corridor. It was then that a rugby club member from next door came out. Hey, I speak to him. Huh? Let's play tug of war.
Sonoski?
Yeah, your partner is Sunohara. He wants to have a man-to-man fight with a tough guy like you.
力の勝負か? 俺相手になかなか根性があるじゃねえか? よし! いい準備運動だ! 受けてやろう!
Alright, all this. I ended in the other end of the tied up gloves as a substitute rope.
よし! いつでも来い!
The gloves were extended into Sunohara's room. Yeah, are you ready, Sunohara? Let's go! Go! The rugby club member runs across the corridor, pulling the clothes with him, and after that... Sunohara was sliding along the floor with his face turned towards the ceiling.
死ぬところだったろ?
You're exaggerating again. Oh, shut up with that voice already. I can't keep a straight face using that voice. Talk the normal way.
起きたら床を高速で滑っている状況を想像してみろ! 落とし寄りだったら間違いなく心臓止まってるよ!
Seriously, what the freaking hell kind of accent voice whatever was I putting on there? Don't worry, you're still young, so wasn't that incredible?
強烈すぎるよ! 日曜ぐらい夜まで寝かせろっての!
I've noticed, when it comes to visual novels with the protagonist and all that, I don't, like, use, like, a different voice or anything. I just use my own voice, basically. It's hard to believe you're a student with your messed up sense of time.
ね、なんだよ? こんなに早く起こして?
Well, except for when I'm making weird voices. Like, well, nothing really.
寝直していい?
Sure, but I'll just end up pulling another prank. Anyway, try going back to sleep. I'll do various fun things while you're passed out.
絶対に寝ません!
Oh, really?
目が痛い!
Try doing at least a wink. I lie down on the floor and start to read a book. This is the only thing I can do when I'm here. It's a day off after all, so must be my time out, not doing anything. But talking in this weird voice, it makes no sense whatsoever, and what the hell is with it? Didn't I use his voice at the end of the last part? I don't think I did. What the hell kind of voice am I putting on here? I do not know, it's morning. Even though I'm not awake, I remain in bed. I wonder if Fergawa's fever has come down. I wonder if she's waiting for me on the way again. Can you imagine if I did the whole LP with this voice? I don't think that would work too well. Can you imagine trying to take me seriously with this voice in a very serious scene? Like, if I did this voice in After Story, people would freaking come to my house with, like, torches and forks and stuff, and they would kick my ass. Oh, shut up. Okay, I'll see you next time.